I've got a present for you, Your Highness. It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondokon. Alive. My friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radonageddon.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
But M is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondogon.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leap from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
Thank you. Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
position!
We have no firepower! We will have to ram them!
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore!
Full sail, boys!
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Yes. Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them. Yes, Your Highness.